Hey, how y'all doing? Sorry, it's morning, so I look like shit. I'm not a morning person, sorry. Hanging no shirt on. This is a little pre-rant for the whole PlayStation All-Stars game. Now, to any Nintendo fan out there, I'm gonna just say this right now. I completely understand any I guess negative talk that you guys have and will say about this game. And to all the PlayStation fans out there, including myself, because I can't help but defend video games. At the end of the day, though, even though me and other people are going to defend this game, I 100% completely understand where you guys are coming from with any negative comments towards this game, PlayStation All-Stars. And once again, to the PlayStation fans, remember when Dante's Inferno came out? Dante's Inferno. Remember when that game came out, right? Remember how many people were bashing that game, talking about, oh, they're copying God of War, they're copying the combat of God of War, they're copying, they're copying, they're copying. Remember all that shit talking, and including me. I'm keeping it 100% real with y'all. Like, I'm a human being. Like, everybody that was bashing Dante's Inferno, which is a good game, not as good as God of War, but it's a good game, right? And everybody's bashing that game. Now, to any PlayStation fan out there who is going to get mad over Nintendo fans talking negatively about PlayStation All-Stars, just keep Dante's Inferno in mind. Like I said, that's even including me because I'm defending the game. But at the same time, it's like I'm on the Nintendo fan side and I'm also on the PlayStation fan side. But this is just a little pre-rant because I'm gonna go in on some real shit later on. It's still kind of early, but I just wanted to say that, like, I'm sure this game is gonna be fun, but PlayStation fans understand that PlayStation All-Stars, come on, come on. So Nintendo fans out there, like, don't sound ignorant, but at the same time, I feel y'all. And yes, I am going to defend the game just because I just can't help but defend video games. But I do feel where you guys are coming from. All right, that's just my little pre-rant though. So, PS3, PlayStation fans, remember Dante's Inferno. Nintendo fans, remember there were other Smash Bros. Clones before this All-Stars game. Look up TMNT Smash Up. All right, later.